शार्ट जंप लो वन वी यूज ऑप कोड एस ATFE सर, वाई वी यूज एफई कमलेश, फैंटास्टिक क्वेश्चन सर। इसी शार्ट जंप एफई ATFE, इफ यू ऑब्जर्व दिस केयरफुली आई कैन शो यू बिकॉज अवर इंटरेस्ट इज टू लुक एट दिस शार्ट जंप लूप वन इज एफई। व्हाट इज दिस एफई? एफई इवन इट इज लुक्ड इट एज अ साइन नंबर, व्हाट इज एफई? आई नीड आंसर द चैट बॉक्स। एफई मींस इट्स, इफ एफई इज कंसिडर्ड एज अ साइंड कैरेक्टर, एफई इज डैश। If FE is considered as an unsigned character, it is 254. That I know very well. When an FF is 255 means FE means 254. But FE, when it is considered a signed number, FE is dash. As we all know, FF is minus one. As we all know, FF is minus one. Then what about FE? Now you see, look at the screen. It's very, very interesting. Now the program execution in 11th line. After executing short jump loop 1, program execution will come to 13th line. Program execution will come to 13th line. Then short jump, FE means jump back this many locations. How many locations? Minus 2 locations. From 13th location to subtract 2. FE means minus 2. Subtract this 2 and go back to 11th location and execute the instruction. Again, it will go back to 11th location. It will execute short jump instruction. After executing short jump instruction, it will come back to 13th location. And when 13th location, because of FE, it will go back to 11th location. Execute this, come to 13, minus 2. Execute this, come to 13, minus 2. Execute this, come to 13. Quickly, I will show short jump is a relative jump. Relative jump. Relative jump means what? It can jump forward 127 locations. It can jump back 127 locations from where it is. So when you give a negative number as minus 2, it will jump back as like from 13 to 11, jump back minus 2. This is just to justify how short jump works. Again, I am using loop one here. Okay, I am using loop one here. So compilable, checking for zero error. Yes. Short jump loop one, 8002. So this is the, look at the screen. It's very interesting. 8002. What is 80? Short jump. 02 is what? You see, skip these two instructions. Increment R1 is 1 byte instruction. Increment R2 is 1 byte instruction. Skip these two. It is an unconditional jump. No, there is no condition. Jump to loop one, that's all. Skip this, jump to loop one. That is jump forward two locations. That means skip two locations. Increment R1 is what? 13th location. Increment R2 is what? 14th location, you see. 0A is the opcode for increment R2. 09 is the opcode for increment R1, which is available in 13th location and 14th location. After executing 11th instruction, it will point 13th location. So skip 2. So skip 14 and come back to 15th location where we are having another short jump. So label, we are giving only label, but the assembler, it will based on the label location. If the label is in the next consecutive location, it will add the positive number. If the label is somewhere, now I am putting the loop one as somewhere over here. If you see, instead of putting short jump loop one here, if I put loop one in the beginning of the program, I put loop one in the beginning of the program. Now you see what happens. This loop one. Let me see. This is loop three for avoiding confusion. Loop three. This everyone must know. That is why I am doing this, right? Because we have edited the code. Then we are going to compile, rebuild all. Zero error. Oh, missing statement. Undefined symbol. What is undefined symbol? So there is no loop one. That is why. Now this short jump instruction is unnecessary. So we are jumping from here. Jump back. So many locations. Jump back. Some 1, 2, 3, 4, some 20 instruction. Let us see. Zero error. Debug start start. So jump forward and jump back. So it can forward jump and reverse jump. Both are possible. Now you see the instruction. It's very interesting. Short jump loop 3. Here it is EB. What is the decimal equivalent of EB? If it is a positive number, EB, when it is viewed as a signed character, EB is what? Minus 21. That's all. Doesn't matter. அதாவது ஷார்ட் ஜம்ப் எஃப்எஃப் அப்படின்னா ஜம்ப் பேக் மைனஸ் ஒன், ஷார்ட் ஜம்ப் எஃப்பி அப்படின்னா ஜம்ப் பேக் மைனஸ் டூ. ஸோ இருக்கிற இடத்துல இருந்து முன்னாடியும் பின்னாடியும் ஜம்ப் பண்ண முடியும் பை யூசிங் த ஷார்ட் ஜம்ப் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன். தட் இஸ் வை ஷார்ட் ஜம்ப் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் ரிலேட்டிவ் இன்ஸ்ட்ரக்ஷன். ரிலேட்டிவ் அட்ரஸிங், ரிலேட்டிவ்னா இருக்கிற இடத்துல இருந்து முன்னா பின்னா போக முடியும் அப்படிங்கிறது தான் ரிலேட்டிவ் அட்ரஸிங்.